Hi, I'm Scotty. I service, repair and restore vintage and antique mechanical clocks. Welcome to Scotties Clock World.
Now we'll remove the parts one at a time. Put them in our phone block in the correct sequence. Lift that up. Over there. Strike wheel. So the alarm comes out. Ooh, plenty of fluff in there. We'll clean out. Right, now we'll take those four nuts here off. We'll take the front plate off. There we go, 5.5 mil. Wash up. Now, the plate comes off. And that's what we left with. There's the wheels and parts that we took out. And there. They're fixed all right. On off lever. Right, now we'll put them into the ultrasonic, clean the parts up, then we'll come back and see what we got. We'll now prepare the parts for putting them into the ultrasonic cleaner. And with small parts, like we've got here, a tea strainer, it's the best way to go so that you don't lose any of the small parts. Put the individual parts in. Close the top. And it's ready to roll. We'll put some larger parts in this big strainer. They're still pretty small. 2, 3, that guy there, 4, do it up. I'll remove this dish because we put those parts into a tea strainer already. Now we'll do the winding handles and the time setting knobs. Same thing. Pop them into the tea strainer. Actually, we can probably just tip them in. Top on once again. Tighten it down. You'll notice some of my tea strainers have chains on and some don't. That can come in handy when you're doing a lot of small parts coming from different clocks at the same time. It helps you differentiate them. Another set of small parts. Dip them in. Nuts, bolts. Oop, one dropped out. Wasn't tight enough. Putting back in. That's got him. Parts secured in there. Move that dish. These are steel parts. They don't go into the ultrasonic cleaner. I'll put them in a dish. We'll just put them aside. And the last one. Now, these other parts. I'll put some larger parts into this one. I think the hammer arm will fit. Just pop that piece in with him. Close him down. These two small parts here, we'll put in this one. Tighten him down so he's safe. And the last set, two wheels, we'll put in this one. Close him up, not quite right, moved, close him up, there we have it. Get rid of our block. That's all the brass components, they're going into the ultrasonic cleaner. It's currently being heated up to 30 degrees. That'll probably take another 10 minutes. Once that's done, we'll put all these parts into the ultrasonic. Run it for 5 minutes. Don't ever run it for more than 5 minutes. 3 to 5 is the recommended time. After that, if you run it longer than that, the serious chemicals in the cleaner start to react with the brass and pit it. So 5 minutes maximum. Right, back soon.